Damn it. RockCraft it is, guys. Again. Doing a bit more RockCraft. Just because I'm addicted to it. Yeah. Oh yeah, baby. I think it's RockCraft, that's what I am. Oh yeah. I'm addicted to RockCraft. Oh yeah. It's very not good. Yeah, it's not an amazing thing. Oh, I have a viewer already, thank you. Thank you for watching. Oh, I am. Okay, so we're just gonna get straight into it. Yes, of course. Almost forgot. Crafting table. Oh, I think I need a torch for it. None in there. Oh no. No, sit down, you. No, sit down. Jeez. Look at me, I only need one. Look at me, I get four. Yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Just make nine. Just do that. Of course we have a nugget left over. Of course we do. Because that's how the game's gonna work. Do. Perfect, it's high and beautiful. Right, I don't actually like this. Thank you. Thank you. Bada-bing, bada-boom. There we go. Looking sharp as ever. Just one. Just a bit of it. Bit of dirt seeping through. Beautiful. Absolute beaut. No. It's not lovely, that's not lovely at all. Now that lovely pile of dirt looks like it's been dug out and stuck there. Awesome. Hope it doesn't look like poo. Oh well, if it looks like poo, it looks like poo, innit? Please tell me. Oh, it is. most, I'm only gonna want two. On that. Gonna end up wanting to take them. Gotta check that. No. I know I haven't done anything like that. Which isn't amazing, but you know. One sec, I'm gonna just postpone what I was gonna do because these dogs, they're absolutely annoying and they're getting all in my way. So, just because they're really annoying. This is only because you're really annoying me. Wasn't going to do this yet, you know. Yep. Poo poo face, stingy bum hold. Oh well. You know. Where's the sun? Goes down that way. Oh, it's fine, I guess. The hell? Kind of that way, so I'm going to be building it. No, that's fine, that's fine. And then, so. Yeah, that looks about right, okay. No, whatever, think that's good enough. Dog, I don't even know. Right then, so gonna go out that way. Go like that. Should have gone that way, okay. Don't need that one right now, so. Thank you. So much. Stupid. Hey, get done, you little wuss. Right then. Okay. So, hopefully, it looks a little bit okay. Don't know how it actually does work, but hopefully, then hopefully it will be okay. You know what I mean? Like, I want it to look okay, but I also want it to be okay. And if it doesn't look okay, then it's not okay. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Why can't I pick them up? Finally. Yeah, I can deal with that. That's gonna be middle-ish thing. That's part of where things get annoying. I'm always gonna want that. Perfect. Right, so then we're gonna want to do something along the lines of this. All the way around for the frame. Oh yeah, uh-huh, oh yeah, uh-huh. And so what we're gonna wanna do is do... Damn you, man! Good. Come here. Let me some card. Lumpy. The card's just a bit, I don't know, lumpy. Yeah, shut up, little wuss. Shut up. Shut up. Exactly. So we want to go out yeah, and then we want to go in, don't we? Yeah, okay. This is fine, this is fine. In. Then we want to go out. I want to go out and in, and then out and then in. What's that? That's one in, two in, three in, four in. And how many ins is it on this side? That's one out. That's one in, two in, three in, four in, five in. Five ins, and then we go off to do that thing. To do that thing. Okay. This is fine. Four in. So then we go out, then in, then out, twice, and then in. And out, then in. You know what, we're just gonna go. Boom, 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 boom. Bum 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 bum. I just wanna go a bit like that. Yeah, okay. maybe. Then I know that. Now, does that look any good? I don't know. Because I think I did it a bit bad. So if we continued off that way, it would leave. Only a small thing, okay. No, actually, this should be fine. Damn you, I will get you back in a second. Damn you! Why, bro? This. Don't need it. Don't need all of that. Can't believe I only just realized that. Okay. So yeah. Just gonna go ahead and destroy it all. Does that look good? I think it looks good. Personally, I'm just mad at myself, bruh. Choosing to go diagonally, but you know, once you've gone full in, you know, once you've gone in, might as well go full, am I right? Otherwise, there was no point trying it at all. Al Capone. Hey, my name is Al Capone. Shane. The name's Al Capone. Shane. Alright, I've still got about an hour and 20 minutes ish. Get this boat done and then start on some of the other stuff. I at least want this first bit of construction. What is wrong with me? What is so wrong with me that I can get this wrong? I thought you was. Right then. Okay. So. Just gonna go to bed. Pop off into bed, and I think what we're gonna do is, we're kind of just gonna build the layout of it, kind of the structure kind of thing. Frame, the frame, that's it, that's what it's called. The frame, we're gonna build the frame, okay? We're gonna build the frame. Yeah, and then, kind of possibly gonna fill in, like, fill out the bottom of the, like, the hull. Just so I have some space to kind of fill in that area, you know, dip it in, you know, curve it, whatever. Just so I have some space to put my dogs. Cause it's getting really annoying having all of them there. I don't want to get mad at them because they're really cute dogs. That's all I'm saying. So it's gonna be a bit boom, cha, 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 boom, cha. Don't know whether that's level. Gonna go with just one more boom and one more cha. I think it actually goes with the boom. Yeah. I think that last boom's gonna do it. Maybe the last cha. Can't tell. Either way, whatever it is, it shouldn't matter too much. Anyway, I'm pretty sure it's going to look like a deformed little boat anyway. So, what is the point in worrying? No way! Well, I could have probably used some of that. Not gonna lie, I could have used that ages ago. But, you know, yeah. Okay. I'll take it, I don't know what's inside it. Take it anyway. Yes. Oh, thank the Lord. Damn it. I think I'm gonna die here. Yeah. Except for my death. we don't accept animal cruelty here. That was not animal cruelty though. That was getting an annoying thing out of the way. And we accept doing that here. Also fact, we agree with it as well. So, yeah. No way, man! Why do you have all my stuff? God damn you. No! Why? Please stop. You're hurting my brain. I hate drowned so much. Like, they are extremely annoying. Don't know what Mojang was thinking. Except for the fact that they wanted to annoy us. And my golly gosh, it worked. Mojang, if what you wanted to do was annoy me, by adding the drowned, it worked. Okay, that's what I'm gonna say to you here. It worked, and I don't like how it worked. Please remove the drowned from the game. They're extremely annoying. They're not a good feature, and they're just terrible. Okay, they're just bad. They're not nice to deal with. And if it's not nice to deal with, I don't like it. So please remove them. They're absolute bumholes. Wait, do I have all my steak? Good, I have my steak. Jeez, man. I thought I lost my steak there. Go and please just go die. I can't even be bothered with you right now. Please, no, just leave me alone, man. I'm gonna eat this. I don't want to get poisoned. Of course I got poisoning. Of course I got hunger. Whatever it is, I don't care. Go away, man. Please, no one likes you. Annoying. Don't know anyone on earth that likes them. If you do like them, I probably don't want to know you, to be honest. So please, if you like some, don't tell me. That's the one kind of comment I will not accept. If you like drowned or phantoms, they're the worst mobs in the game. I don't know how anyone can like them. And I won't accept. I won't tolerate anyone saying that they like them, okay? It's not allowed in this community. It's disgusting, it's disgraceful. And it's worse. And well, I can't really say worse than anything because obviously I'll get done for it, but you know. Pardon me. Very sorry, everybody. Do, do. Oh God, where's my thing? Where's my pickaxe gone? Oh no. No. I'm not losing my diamond pick. No, I'm not having that. Thank Jesus. Every day for everything my mama gives me. Why wouldn't you let me rise above the surface, but why? Do you not want me to live or something? Please tell me. Please. I don't like this. Please. I don't like this. You just stop. You didn't have to do that. No, please. Don't blow up. Don't blow up, man. Not next to something so hard. Worked so hard. Okay, that took me like 30 minutes or something. For me, that's a long time. Especially for working. Sorry dogs, you're getting none of it. Yeah, I know, I'm terrible, innit? Ah well, should have been better, shouldn't you? Should have been better. Would have been better dogs. Shoulder. Like me. Ellie, shut up. You're not even a good dog. God. Why can't you just leave me alone? You always have to get like the final hit. You always have to try and get like the final hit, don't you? You're real stingy for that. Absolutely. So much. I go about an hour. Right, okay, so methinks what we're gonna do is go ahead and build just the tip now. Yeah, might as well just go ahead and build the tip. Nah, mate, that's a bit far. Duh. do. 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 All right, so what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and on the 8th layer you get 4. Okay, so. So we just went in, yeah, okay, so. Do, 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 do. No, I was doing it wrong. Gotta get that hunger all the way up even before we start to drain. How did I do it over on this side? So I ended up finishing on an out one. So going up that way. And then I went in and in. Just like that way, and that one's gonna go out that way. Damn it. So it's gonna finish. So, right, okay, so I need to make it. Okay, so, plan of action. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. First off, we bask in the victory glory of that. Oh my god, miss it for the only time. Why? Why? Love you. I would love to know pain on any other day like for this. Okay, right then. So while I just figure this out for the absolute last time. Hopefully. Hopefully the last time. We're gonna build it. And then, once we've built the frame, we're gonna fill in just this little hole part. And hopefully we'll still have time to venture into the nether. Right, okay, so. Once it's gone out, we go ahead and do in. Bye. Once it's gone out, we do another out. Then in, okay. Oh, why do you? Another out and then two ins. Okay, so. So what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so we're gonna go out and then 1, 2, 3 in. All we're gonna do now is just gonna go duh duh. No thanks. I'm not gonna thank you anymore. No one's really gonna do stuff like that to me. No. Not happening. Especially since now I have to trek all this way. Okay then, so and that will fold in and then we can actually do the proper stick. Perfect. All right then, perfect. Dog, I need to start stepping out of the way, man. Because that is getting really annoying. Real fast. For some reason I have this, the feels. Yeah, I knew it. I didn't even pick it up. I knew it. Dog, you know what? I don't even care. Oh, even what the hell is wrong with you, fam? Don't even try it, bro. That's what I thought, man. You'd literally just be here. Give me level, okay? It's the only reason you use is here. Thank you, Dolphinotes. I love you so much. Thank you. God, I love the dolphins so much. That's so cool. I guess is one of the right words. The right word could be cool. Probably no. Oh my god. What is wrong with me, man? You know, at that time I don't mind as I basically jumped for it. That was 100% all my fault. And I will take responsibility for that. Responsibility for that one, my friend. I will take responsibility for that one. It's okay, bro. It's okay. But it's okay. So now what I'm gonna do is kinda just roll with it, methinks. That I have, man. You know what, actually, I think I can work with that. Yeah, I can possibly work with that. Also, I don't know what I've got and done. Just go with it. We'll just go with it. You know, whatever it turns out to be, it turns out to be, you know. God, I do say, you know. You know. Right then, okay. Got about 40 minutes then. Nah, mate, you can't find me, follow me. I said no. Okay, friend? No means no. Alright, if you use yet, mate. No. Ooh. Oof in hell, man, oof in hell. That means so goofy. Dog. That'd be so goofy, dog. You little goof. You goofball. Stop being so goofy. Yeah. Goofy. Oh, you are. You're so goofy, yeah. Goofy, goofy. Oh, yeah, man. Goofy, I can peel the bark once you place it down. Okay, that's all good then. Friend. That's all good then. Friend. No. Please. Oh. Get the hell away from me. Get this thing away from me. Took me forever to get this. Birched. Peeled birch. No. Already ran out, man. Absolutely devastated. Right then, let's see. So, I don't know what to say. I don't want to stay too quiet for too long, because I don't want the stream to be boring, but I'm going to guess the stream is probably a bit boring already anyway. But that is obviously not the point that I'm getting at. But yeah, I don't know, I just don't want to bore everyone out or something, you know? Jeez. I need to just stop. That. Get out. I'm gonna have to cut down like 5 trees or something. So yeah, we'll just go ahead and just cut down like 5 trees. Kill one of you for a while. That being like 2 days. So in fact, I just grind killed all the cows and pigs and chickens I could find, and then just kind of ground them all up into the food you see today. Somehow I highly doubt 16 is going to be enough. So, so beautiful. Cornflower, how it reminds me of the blue rose, except it's not. It's not the same colour, it's just the fact that it's pretty much almost the same shape as a rose. So it just reminds me of the blue rose. Campaign for blue rose added back into Minecraft. Please. I killed that pig and then didn't even realise until just now that I've not been able to pick up its insides. Ooh, this isn't looking good. Ah well, the rest of the ship filled in wood will look alright. This middle part will. Okay, that's all I'm saying, the middle part will. Oh, actually, I've got to elevate that as well. Oh no, but I will elevate that in a later as well. No. Yeah. The middle part's the easiest, I should have just done that. I just thought the back would be the easiest, except it's not. I was lied to. My own brain. No! One singular block, man. Damn, bro, imagine being lied to by your own brain. Couldn't be me. Oh wait, no, it was me. Dun 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 dun! I need to forget about it. Right, so at least I know what I'm gonna be adding to it. I mean, it's one of the few in the future I'm gonna be adding proper hull kind of thing. I think gonna be filling in that. Gonna be filling in up there. Gonna be adding a steering wheel, some masts, and some railings, lanterns, barrels, chests, all that stuff. Probably gonna be a whole 3 episodes to do that at the least, I'm thinking. At the least. Whoa there, I'm being ganged up on. Lucky for me though, I don't need. Oh god. No, just shut up, you dumb skinny bobs. Oh, I want that. Guess I also want that one. There you are, mate. Mate. Stop it while you can, okay? Okay, mate, there's no point. Okay, absolutely no point. So I'm gonna try it. Alright, good. And I've got that over and dealt with. I have some leather. Leather, so I can make 4 books. Yeah, 14 out of 45. Don't know how many that's left. Oh yeah, I can't do simple maths. I was gonna do it in my head, but actually I'm not going to. It's gonna leave you all annoyed that I can't do simple maths. You all can come with. Dumb idiot. All right then, wolves. Check it out. The new base-ish kind of thing. I mean, it's your new home. So, yeah, that's gotta count for something, right? Where are you? Right, well, you can sit there because you're safe. You can sit there. You can sit there. You can sit there. You can sit there, you can sit there, you can sit there. You can sit there. Well, okay then. Bye. See you guys in like the next episode or something, because I ain't going back to that place. Right then. Second mate. Oh jeez. No, I'm not doing that. First mate. Second mate. One and two OG wolves. And then you. First mate, right hand man, left hand man, right, no, in fact, forget right hand man, left hand man, right hand man, Left hand man. Right hand man. Left leg man. No, left leg man. Right leg man. Left goes before right because, you know, it's better. It's better and I'm not going to argue with anyone about it. Because that is my opinion. Oh yeah, I still got this thing. Alright, well we've got 25-ish minutes left. So, who thinks we're just gonna go there? Because it sounds like a good idea to me. Once the ship's built, we'll be able to do this. On the ship. I don't know where it's supposed to be. I know it's buried treasure, but I don't know, is it like only under grass or sand or something? I don't properly know. Now, this is a reason you make sure. Oh yay, a Nautilus shell. It's wonderful. How dare you? Little monster. You piece of trash. Sleep them all. Get out of there because of you. Bit weird. I don't even know how to do this, man. It's getting extremely annoying. I don't know how deep it can go. I don't know where it's supposed to be. I don't even know. It's getting so annoying right now. Oh man. Oh my. It's a cheap drown, that's all I'm gonna say. just gonna not do that. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna not do that. Oh great, so I can go back home. Yeah. Wonderful. Oh, this is the boat. So the ship, the pirate ship. Eight. Hold on. Oh, my iron chest plate runs out, then I'll know what I'm gonna buy in then. Alright, but for now, what I need is a sword. Okay, so come on. No. Where? Please no, I had it. I had it yesterday. No, where is it? I made sure I had it. Oh, whatever. Whatever, doesn't matter. Just make a flipping new one. Not that I want to, but you know. Okay. So, just before we go into the Nether, guys, Yeah, I would just like to say, I will not be doing. I will not be doing any thingamajiggy.
Any RockCraft
until Saturday. Just because, yeah, you know. I mean, you probably don't know, but yeah. Just because I don't really want to, I guess. I'm doing it quite a lot. So yeah. I don't know, I might grind some stuff tomorrow. But, I probably won't, because I'll probably just, soon as I want to do some more nether stuff. And I won't be doing any nether stuff until I stream with you guys again. Other than this episode, I won't be doing nether stuff. Unless I stream it. Pretty much because that's the coolest stuff. Until I've done like 3 episodes of nether stuff. And then it's pretty much just all the same, you know. But yeah. So yeah, that's pretty good. Unless anything goes wrong, like it did last week, and sorry I didn't tell you guys, but unless anything goes wrong, or haywire, or something, I should be able to play High on Life and stream it this week, this Wednesday, I'm pretty sure, yeah, this Wednesday, so yeah, that'll be good. Anyway, I think it's time to ignite the fire, the flame. Two knots from hell. One. And two. Oh. Duh. Oh gosh. Well, this isn't a lovely place, is it? Oh my. Oh. Wow, this is crazy. It also does not sound nice at all. I'm sorry, but what was that? The hell? Okay. Right then. It's getting crazy. Okay. Yes, it seems to be that we've spawned in a... My goblet. Did you see that magma cube? Dog, at least try, man. Please. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Whoa. It's kind of crazy, man. For a bit of nether. Oh gosh. Wuss. Bruv, what? Okay, despawn then, I don't care. Assault Delta. Absolute terrible place to be. This is actually my least favourite out of the four nether biomes. And it's not just because it has boring old. Although there's one of the reasons. Oh jeez. Jeez, man. This thing be going crazy, baby. Alright then. At the 100 minute check mark, that sounds like seems like a pretty good place to stop. Thank you for watching. It was absolutely amazing to play this again today. Absolutely loved it, but you know, why wouldn't I, to be honest? So yeah, sums it up. Yeah, interdimensional power. Pretty much sums it up. Alright then, yeah, so thank you guys, and I will see you all on the other side of the little rock. Goodbye!